Happiness comes in many forms, one of them being this home. This two-level house has a lot to offer. Three bedrooms, three separate bathrooms, a mother-in-law that you could use as a shop with its own living room, bathroom, and bedroom. Put away the mower. You'll get a low-maintenance yard with a covered patio, deck off the main house and RV parking. With the knowledge that this home was built in 2007, you won't have to worry about pesky problems like lead paint or asbestos. Call and make an appointment.